Central Maine Healthcare Systems, which is the parent company of Central Maine Medical Center here in Lewiston, says they are going to have to lay people off because of the economy and because they say the state owes them more than $56 million in unpaid Medicaid reimbursements. They say even though they're undergoing construction, the economy is not good, and this was already paid for before this problem. In Lewiston, Keith Baldi, News 8.